Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video I'm gonna tell you about how you can unhide your photos and videos in files by Google in Mi Note 13 5G smartphone. Before watching this video, if you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, then subscribe to it and like our video. So let's start friends. First you have to open your files by Google, then click on save folder, enter the password like this. And here it is, the hidden photos and videos. You have to just simply long press it, click on three dots, move out of save folder, and now two files are moved and it is showing in the videos and photos. This is how you can unhide it. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then subscribe to our YouTube channel for more helpful tips and tricks videos. See you next time.